Hello everybody, I am GameMaster909, back with another part of the Incredibles video game walkthrough, my second walkthrough. Don't worry, I'm going to do a whole bunch more of these walkthroughs. Well, the fourth part, we're going to do more of the Incredibles video game. We're going to do, or I am going to show y'all, the sixth level of the game, Beach Landing. Oh, by the way, this, never mind. That one has copyrighted music. That cutscene. Wow, this cutscene right here is pretty accurate to the movie. Now, I'm not kidding. The camera angles and... well, not really the camera angles, but...
you may find that some of the island defenses are still active. All tourists will attack any threat that is near. Seek cover from their attacks and destroy them while they recharge.
And yeah, this cuts way later in the movie where Mr. Incredible goes to the island, No Man's Sand Island, to track down a mysterious, a robot called the Omnidroid, Model 08, I believe. That's what it told me in the movie. Wait, where am I going? Am I supposed to go down here? I don't think I am. Okay, there we go. Oh, we're supposed to go over here and do an Incredijump again. Whee! Oh yeah, there's also a Game Boy Advance version of this game, and even if it's a bit more accurate to the movie, the Game Boy Advance version, it's a 2D beat-em-up, by the way, but I'll just tell you that it's just so boring. Yeah, it's a really boring game, and you will get bored because of how repetitive the game is. I had it, and I didn't own a Game Boy Advance, but don't worry, I had a GameCube player, not GameCube player, a Game Boy player for my Nintendo GameCube. And so, the scene in the movie, this is based off a 50-second montage, where Mr. Incredible runs through the jungle of No Man's Sand Island. The jungles. And, and so, in this game, they made two whole levels out of that one scene. Yeah. Now, I can never get anything over here. What? Okay, good. I think I got him. What the heck was that? He just exploded. Come on, don't explode. Yes, he didn't explode. Bam, baby. Dang it, that exploded. Wait. Why did that have to explode and hit me? That was a huge hit delay. Stop exploding, stupid... stop exploding, stupid robots! I can't get one without it exploding! Finally! Alright, there we go. Yeah, how I told you this game could be pretty frustrating. What else do I even have to say? Well, I could talk about that worst game of all time thing. Oh, yeah, it's only the first checkpoint. There's only 2 checkpoints in this level. And you might be meaning, oh, that means it's a really short level. Ooh. That was close. What am I doing? No, go the other way. There we go. Oh yeah, about that worst game of all time thing. And yeah, my sister thinks that the worst, my sister and my friend's sister, they both think the worst game of all time is a Rugrats game called Rugrats Totally Angelica. If y'all heard of that game, well, I definitely do not think it's the worst game of all time. And again, I think Big Rigs is the worst game of all time. It's just that, yeah, you can't lose. And it has the best mistranslation in video game history, where when you win, and no matter what, you'll always win, it shows you, you're winner. That's the best mistranslation I've ever seen. Wow, it's even better than in the pro wrestling game, you're a winner. It's better than that. What the heck? Yeah, the camera has no limits. It could just go through everything except for the ground, I believe. Come on. Yes! Okay, I got really lucky right there. Whoa, frame rate. Whoa. Okay. Okay, that guy was in the way, or that robot was in the way. Okay, second checkpoint. Boom! Did that kill it? Yeah, it killed it. What is that over there? Oh. And again, my friend, Brady Cart, who was in the first half... No, the first, third of the LEGO Star Wars 2 walkthrough. He thinks that E.T. the Extraterrestrial on Atari 2600 is the worst game of all time. I'd say, at least in that game, you can lose, and... It's very interesting for an Atari 2600 game. And it's frustrating, but it's not the worst game of all time. I mean, I've seen worse games out there. Ah, crap. Boom! Okay, so you're supposed to throw these... robots at these turrets in order to destroy them, and dang it! What was that? Okay, good. Why? I barely have any time! Alright. What? Oh. No, I don't want to throw it at that. Why am I doing this? I'm just worried that the wire on my GameCube controller may knock over the tripod or mess it up or something. Get this auto-locking right. Yes. Oh, we're already 10 minutes into the video. Well, alright. Yep, destroyed that one. Whoa. Wonder how many parts this series is gonna run for. I really don't know. Alright. We use this palm tree to go over there. And bam, we beat the level, baby. Alright. That wraps everything up for today. Leave a like if you like this video. Comment down below anything except for hate comments. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I deserve more subscribers. And, yeah, I know this one was a bit short. I just didn't want to do the next one, because it'll probably be too long. Never mind. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye!